present day. Present time.
Hello? Oh, can you hear me? I hope so. Yeah, what are you doing streaming at this hour, man? It's like, this isn't the time you normally stream. And I know that, but I just want to beat these guys in Elden Ring. I want to beat the goat animal thing. So this is going to be a short stream. A tiny little thing. You can hear me, right? Too lazy to set up the VTuber stuff. Yeah, you can hear me, and you can see the screen, so that's good. I was too lazy to set up the VTuber stuff, so we're just gonna go straight into the game. Hope that's okay with everyone. I'm not gonna make an announcement on Twitter, because it was just kind of impromptu, instead of the usual schedule. Eh, you know, fine, I'll make an announcement. Wait, give me a second. Okay, there we go. I just had to close my window because it was like really windy and it was just like blasting through the thing. Alright, so we're just gonna fight the animal guy, right? What are the controls again? I'm playing Monster Hunter. Circles to run. X is to just jump. Clicking on left stick will dismount. I'm acclimated to controls, dude. I got that shit on lock. Download complete, dude. I remember how to play the game now. Maybe I can like up the graphics. Maybe I can like up the graphics a bit since I'm not, since I don't have the VTuber stuff on. I can turn it up on high. Hopefully my PC won't like cry if I do that. We're already playing the game, it's too late. Alright, so this, like, halberd is pretty good. Like, once you have the lightning thing on, it's pretty intense. It's kind of like using the gold pine resin in Resident Evil and Dark Souls 1. Get a hit in. Oh my god. Bruh. Poke him! Come on. Damn! Dead already. This is gonna be a really short stream. What the hell? Oh my god! Dude, this halberd is insane. That was way easier than the last one. Oh my god. This halberd just like tore him, Tormund too. I don't really like its main, like, wait, how's it like one-handed? It's still just a forward thrust. I don't like that. I wish it was more than just like a forward thrust, like a sweeping attack. But it's still fine, dude. Damn. Well, now what? Now what? I guess we could try fighting that one guy in Caelid. See how well I'll stack up against him. Maybe I should just level up first, like grind a little bit for a level. How many runes do I have? That's it, that's all it gives. What gives, dude? Is there any more to this area? Or did I like do everything? It's just these two horned bosses. I have no clue. I'll just do a little bit of grinding and think I'll call it a stream. Souls. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, dude, this thing's really good. Fight more of like the ghost guys. I think they give some pretty good runes. Oh my god, I can't make that jump, really? I can't make that jump? Dude, one more try. There you go. How many do I need for a level? Probably like 45k or something. Probably like 48k now. I need to find like some smithing stone threes, dude, so I can upgrade my hammer. I need like three more. Dude, this halberd is amazing. I don't know if it's just because I leveled it up a lot, but it's way better than like the sword. Just two shots enemies, dude. Oh, there's a teleport up there. Anything else? There is. Smithing stone. Ah, somber smithing stone. Where does this one take me? Yeah, the thing about streaming at this hour is that there's a bunch of cars, which is kind of annoying. Oh, it just takes me here too. Can I get down there? Oh wait, never mind. That is, so this takes me at like the start, like the start. There's a bunch of enemies here that I was like ignoring. Like in this room. I wonder if they drop anything good. Yeah, this is a really bad idea, dude. This looks like a job for, I don't know, a hammer maybe? The claymore. Let's see how effective the claymore is against these guys. Dude, a backstab does nothing. Best course of action to just charge. Is that worth it? I wonder what item's even back here. Smithing Stone 5? Bruh. That's it, really? I want to get a parry and I want to show off. It takes too long. bruh. These guys are tanky. Are super tanky. All that for a golden wing. I'm so close to level, dude. Indeed. Just a little bit more. I get all my flask back doing that, right? No, just three? I thought I got them all back for fighting that guy. Or for killing that thing. Disappointing. Special over here. Looks like there is. That's it, never mind. Just a little cave. This backstab should kill. That's a really strong weapon. All right, 4,300. How much more do I need for a level? $46K, okay. Not as close as I thought, but still pretty close. Should have got me. Dude, we had that whiff. Souls are these guys worth 27? And the big guys are worth how much? Oh, I knocked that guy out too. They have really, really low quarters. You can just break their stance really quickly. Okay, that should be enough for a level, right? Or not. Yeah, now we're good. So yeah, I definitely went in there already. How hot is my PC? It's a little warm. Just like touching the old side of the thing at the top. Feels warm. Is that really all there is to it to this place? I mean, they gave it a lot of significance. I thought there'd be more to it. I can't be missing anything, can I? I felt like I was pretty thorough. I have no idea. Because I thought you'd go up this thing and then you'd fight, Melania, but no. At the end of the, like, at the end of the, like, thing with the giants, all that's there is a summon for the big pot guy, and I don't want to summon. I don't use summon, so. What was the point of this place? Alright, we'll try to fight this guy, see how well we do. Oh my god, he does so much damage. Dude, he does way too much damage. I don't think I'm ready to fight this guy. There's also that other enemy too, it's like the boar. Man, there's a bunch of bosses I like skimped out on because I just didn't feel like I was ready to fight them. I definitely don't think I'm ready to fight this guy, though, just judging by how much damage he did to me. Thought for sure that would like break his stance, but I guess not. Bro, this guy does so much damage. How? That's not the attack I wanted you to do, dude. I got stuck in behind this fucking pillar. No, it's a fucking rock, dude. Ugh. I should have rolled right. I keep rolling left. I think that's something I always do is roll left. Well, how was I supposed to know there would be a pillar there? Or like some fucking rocks. Got my shit rock back there. Are you kidding me? Got stuck behind the fucking rocks. Thank you. This guy has to be worth, like, so many souls if he's doing this much damage. Or runes, I should say. Get a backstab, bro. I want to see how much damage a backstab would have done. I'll try to get a parry, see how much damage that does. Oh my god, that's it? I don't think I could have parried that. I don't know. Yep. I think this is a sign I'm not supposed to be here. Like, the fact that these guys do that much damage is probably trying to say, nope. Don't fight them. Guys, toys or whatever is insane. He's Morbin out! Yep, I am not prepared to fight this guy. So there's that other area too. I forgot where it was. It's definitely like up some things. Like you need to climb like a huge mountain thing to fight them. It's like a big boar. Crystal tone. I wonder if like stones and stuff respawn in tunnels. I need some smithing stone threes for real. I need a hammer for crystal guys. Cracked crystal? No. That's not what I wanted. Yeah, all that's here is crack crystals. I guess they don't respawn. Disappointing. Take me back. What's in here? Somber smithing stone. That's not what I wanted. That's just 2k. I ain't gonna lose some sleep over that. If it was like 10k, then I'd be a little upset. Could it be here? Damn, it's taking a while to load. I think it might be this place, yeah. No, it's not. This is where I fought the Erd Tree enemy. Right? Oh, here it is. This is where the boss is. Yeah, okay. How effective is the, Dragon Halberd against this guy? I forgot his pattern. I think I can fight this guy now, though. This is pretty doable. I think the hammer would be a better weapon, though. is this move? Dead. Alright, let's try the hammer. The hammer might be the better tool for the job. This guy looks like he's made of crystals, so that's why I'm assuming hammer would be better. Go. You gotta be shitting me. I did worse than last time. I'm doing way worse than last time. Whatever, just kill me. I think I'm better off just like using the halberd, I guess. Try using the lightning too, see if that makes a difference.
still hit. I did not mean to heal. Oh my god. I meant to use my lightning. Nice. And I can't hit that. Come on! What the fuck is that? That's still okay. Really? Man. Well, he's definitely doable for sure. I'll give it one more attempt and then I'll call it a stream. Man. Oh.
All right, I'll call.